Hello everyone, nice to talk to you. We are looking forward to the Nativity, to Christmas. What a wonderful day! Christ is born for each one of us. He is the Savior of the world. He's coming into our hearts to give us His joy, peace, love, and strength. Our heart is the place where Christ will be born again. So let's open our hearts to Him. Open the doors of your hearts to Jesus. I wish you Merry and Holy Christmas. Stay close to Christ. May He bless you abundantly. I wish you all the best for yourself, for your families, and thank you for being the readers of the Angels magazine. Thank you for your spiritual and financial support. We do appreciate it and we pray for you. Please open your hearts for the blessing. The Lord be with you and with your spirit. May Almighty God bless you and your families, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.